everybody in college, coming out of college, should think about public service sometime during their careers, and should think of it when you're young, so you have the opportunity to gain the skills that will enable you to contribute in some way. It's less important the particular subject you take, as opposed to having a broad-based background, and ultimately some judgment and maturity and integrity. And so I ask people who are trying to decide what to do in their college career, say, what do you want to do? Do you want to lead people? If you want to lead people, then I suggest Marine Corps because I have that background. After that, once you pick up the leadership traits, then worry about picking up the language or the particular niche that you may want to go in. But overarching, you're successful in your career if people believe that you have integrity at the root of things. And so that's as important as any particular subject you take.